Add the image that you want, select the quick selection tool and create a selection of the t-shirt. Try to be as precise as possible. Once you're happy with the selection, go right here and add levels. Drag the white slider to the left and then adjust these two sliders to achieve the look that you want. And there you go, before and after.